talking about it, you know, the parties have started dropping because December is usually, you know, we have those end of year parties hosted by socialites and all of that. Now, given in light of what happened over the weekend, that's of course on Saturday, I think people are a little bit shaken to go out and live life and party. And I do understand that because I'm one of them. For the sake of my job, banange abakulu be sausi mwagenda wala South Africa muriwa chayune motoka yensi banjira bezunga Kampala yonna achali wano bajali eri sente za sausi zawedde yo chichi temutukoledde na pate oliye Yerusalemu muitano bahati omwavu yajja natandika okugabira abantu obw'olukumi lukumi mbu nyina sente muri waba baby tubalinze. Like, I'm seriously asking, what happened? What happened? Y'all is not flashing no more. Catch the punk. What's good, boo? What's good? Wazala centers are candid. I'm just trying to understand this. I thought every December you're supposed to come and pimp all out and be all these type of things. But, And then, of course, even Zari did not give us a Zari white party. I think she decided to put that energy towards Tulambulene Zari. How far are we with Kulambulene? Mwaka hige before we make up and naya bana Uganda. Do you know the prices of the places you're going to? I mean, I'm just asking. Sister out here bored and stuff. My name is Cinefius One. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. Hi, Wembley.
Hello.
My name is Cinefius One.
Okay.
Scoop and Scoop.
Okay.
What happened?
You know, I explained from here.
Yes, please do.
Yeah, that guy, I went for the show.
Yeah.
To cover up in the absence of Fig for America. When I went there. I went with many artists.
Yeah.
I went with Dax Cartel.
Mm-hmm.
But for me, I was alone.
Okay. But
Dax Cartel went there. Sasha Brighton.
Mm-hmm.
Even I heard that Rodney Why was on the way.
Okay, so what happened? Why were you beaten in the first place? That's the part we're trying to understand.
Okay, after performing, the promoter told me,
yeah,
when I perform, after performing, I tell the people that Fomeka is not going to be around. So, for me, I did my part. After performing, I was the
you're the last person.
Last person,
mm-hmm,
yeah, to perform. After doing it, so I told the people that
Fig is not coming.
Gonna be around.
Mm-hmm.
So the people were okay. I was like, okay.
And okay.
Soon he'll be coming back and give you back another show free.
Mm.
So people were like, okay. But after I was going down, after performing,
yeah,
going out, then the guy, the owner of the building, God Russ, the owner of the club, Russ,
yeah,
that guy came with the bouncers and somewhat
Bawolo
soldiers. Yeah, Bawolo Raman and Gavan.
Ngaba Fati.
Ngangwa Tal Evangio, like a Nangi Nitia.
Cutting at him of Gobakwa Gazaji.
Kalimukunja, the major guy, Yaria takes so Camilla, Yaria Quatta for me.
Hey,
I'm disappointing Ako one day.
Oh, so his problem was with Fig for Maker, not with you.
Not with me.
Walugende damu justi.
Nendugende damu na kwa tanzi. Kumbe wa mugambi wa kwa tanzi.
Hey.
Kumeka ja kujia.
Hello, Wembla. Thank you. We shall get back to you, eh?
Okay, dear. Thanks.
Thank you so much. Well, I guess I will not be making any type of conclusions here, because according to Wembley, this is how he's breaking it down. Because personally, I had issues before I could even talk about this. I'm like, why would you have different places booking you and you know you can't make the time? But if he explains it in that kind of way, because Fig just got the Cox studio thing, he cannot let that go. By the way, now according to Wembley, that is his stay, that is his what he's saying. But this is not the first time, Farouk, we have heard that Fig disappoints people. So again, still, because even Rwasa Gwemugamba, his whole point of wanting to get you, he wanted Fig, because I never banjali. Woo, child, Fig, I know it's your time, but use it quite well, because you're making bad enemies out here. So I'm not even going to expound more on that. Wembley bamkubye agambye ebiwoolo bimuluma byakoze bitya naye abagagga be Kampala bafachi. I'm trying to understand. Anyway, that was the story. People are complaining that every time Faith Formica is booked for a different concert or show, he never shows face. What happens is that Wembley, his dancer, who's always in all his videos, is the one who shows up. And I would be mad too if I was a promoter or anything. I think we need to get that situated, as not just for Faith Formica, for very many artists. Yesterday, Frank Gashumba was on social media. Reason for him being on social media, he was talking about the boat cruise victims, and you know, he had his take and thoughts on it. Na ya yaso sena abakud ya mukinda kujirikiti ya jirikiti bali itabatia Irene Namubiru. According to Frank Gashumba, he was saying Irene Namubiru, I never sirani, every sirani every itirivu mbu. Let's look at wherever she is. There's something wrong that happens. What was the first incident? Like, she had the first incident. Yalinani. Like, her life is just filled with so many wrong things. Buhushe guakwana ya fa ubaya abona abona. Batu dena bobe ba fa ubabe ba abona abona. Like, he had his own situation. I was like, Franka. Franka Gashumba. Someone just escaped death narrowly and you're still here trying to throw shade. Really? How about the people that you knew on that boat cruise? We are also questioning how you knew them. But most importantly, if you're saying that, Boba Gambambo, Irene Namubiru ayina ebisirani, katwogere ku muwalawo. Muwalawo buli gwakwatako yagwo obwavu oba okay, tebafa. Irene Namubiru may have something about it. Against them, but I don't think it was right for Frank to come out and say all these things. Like, Tobu Kidaba, no. People are still in mourning. People are still in shock. People are still traumatized. I know it for a fact that Irene Namubiru is traumatized. There's no way that it wouldn't traumatize you. And she came on social and she introduced to us the guy who actually helped save her life. And it was a beautiful situation. I do not know why Frank Gashumba always feels the need to open his boom mouth. For what? For what? I'm just trying to be honest here. You cannot begin telling but nobody never finning and now in a bivyo. Like, calm down, Frank. Calm down. Now is not the time. Now I know you do love, you are a media whore. Like he, truth is, he is an attention whore. That is what he is. But I don't think this is the time, Bobo. I don't think so. Okay, now he's coming up with solid points. Solid points, but still, it is not right for you to say these things. She is still in shock. Let the woman be. Let us grieve and mourn in peace. The nation lost a very huge number of people. Naenga tuchali kwa your boat cruise. People want to just chill out, and now let us just say beach life and water life is going to suffer a huge blow. All the boat cruises that have been booked in for the season are not going to definitely go down. Like, nothing is going to happen on the water anymore, so. Hey, in other news, Frank Gashumba vakumuno. Bwaba agenda musake mikono ku lusozi, twala yo gwene muwala kubana mwe mwine ebifindi bibalondola kirona misana. And I don't know what's wrong with people like that. You fail to see the speck of that in your eye, but you can see the log in mine. Nashali awo muntu nangamba nedda tina katukuwe ebifindi bya Gashumba. Mbu, I'm like, wait, which ebifindi? Abamba stare abantu bembu, look at young mulu. When he started, did they sleep together? Were they dating? What happened? Yamulo yakubamu kayala nachivamu yachivamu ngana ebifini taja bisobola kati bwe yava ku yamulo. Of course, there is like another stretch of other guys who are suffering silently. Na afuna nafiki wa juzi wali wago bali baita wise wa Jones Shiromu jukirobolo za tetumumanyi, because the public didn't know about him. Aliwa like, man, the speck in your eye, the log in the other, you know, situations are going to be confusing people. Anyway, to chive ko bonna katubatwale ku lusozi tubaseeke emikono. I'm just saying, oba tubanaze eki lumbugu. And yes, that's been my time on this, well, rather bright Wednesday. Yes, it has been a bright day. It has definitely been a bright day. I'm looking forward to more, you know, gossip along the way and, of course, during the week. For now, though, Atina Fierce One is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook, we are Scoop and Scoop and Atina Fierce One. Don't forget, like and follow the pages. On Instagram, it's Atina Fierce One with an H. Can't wait to catch you tomorrow. I'm out. Peace.